sitting in the corner with my head in my hands. It seems a good time to contemplate the death of the man. He taught me what to say and what to think, and not to try and understand this crazy world. So I'm writing constant streams of poetry that take me forward and never back. Ah, sweet Jane, come on, sing it. Sweet Jane, if you know it, sing it. Sweet Jane. So I'm standing on the corner with my guitar in my hand. It gives me time to contemplate the death of my band. They were pulled apart by forces that I don't really understand. With all those egos and those attitudes, those who won't, those who don't, or who can. Sweet Jane, come on, sing it. Sweet Jane, sweet Jane. It's a confusing art reality, a path through musical dreamlands of commercial crap and marketing, in which everyone gets scammed, and where the sound of lies fill every singer's ears, and where art gets squashed and canned. But hey, it really doesn't matter anyway, because the path was never planned. So you may as well enjoy the trip. There's no other reason for you to take it. And if you wanna be part of it, the chances are you won't make it. And if you decide to walk on down, you know that you can.